Hello everyone, my name is Anush. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today's business news headlines are as follows. Bengaluru startup launches 10-minute food delivery, faces criticism over labor practices. Government do not give any relaxation in its ₹32,000 crore GST demand on Infosys. Motherson Group set to join Apple supply chain in India with BIEL Crystal. Foreign airlines receives ₹10,000 crore tax evasion notices from DGGI. Occam's Drugs and Pharmaceuticals IPO list at 7% gain. Thank you.